age 23. I would say the most unique thing that has ever happened to me is being in employment. Being in employment has taught me how to be independent, responsible, and how to communicate with people both at a personal and in a business environment. Having worked for a communications company for at least 3 years now has broadened my scope on how to manage a business and how to build and portray a positive image. I've come to realize that it's first impressions that really matter. The most interesting place that I've ever been to would have to be Sierra Longa, the home of Lake Kariba with its beautiful white sandy beaches. Its people are very warm and very welcoming, friendly to locals and tourists alike. Being crowned Miss Universe Zambia will give me an opportunity to represent my community and my country locally and across borders. Most importantly, it will give me a chance to raise awareness on pertinent issues that are affecting men, women and children alike. I intend to be the voice of those that are unheard. Given an opportunity to change anything about myself, I wouldn't, because I believe that I've been wonderfully and fearfully created. It's this difference that brings about a certain uniqueness that makes me stand out of all the contestants that are taking part in the Miss Universe Zambia 2009. I would describe myself as a person who's very ambitious, goal-oriented, with amazing communication skills. I aim the face of the change that you're looking to see in the future. Thank you.